FOSDP, and I'm here with MIMES, Men in Ministry for Christ, Encouraging Souls. And you guys are, that's your mantra, Encouraging Souls. So can you start off by introducing yourself to FOSDP?
Well, my name is Sterling, a.k.a. Freestyle. That's what they call me, and yeah.
My name is Brandon.
Hi, my name is Brandon. Hype Man.
My name is William Scales.
My name is DeWan.
How you doing? My name is Tim.
My name is Devin, and we also miss another member, which is Matt Keys, and we are the Men in Ministry, Encouraging Souls, the MIMES.
Now, first question to you guys, why is it so important for you guys to do MIME? Like, what did that importance come about for you guys?
Doing MIME is it's a different way for us to express the way we feel about God. A goal is to reach souls, thus the name. And it's just our way of being fishermen for God, our way to reach the souls.
How long have you guys been doing this together?
A year.
So give me a moment, like we have at FOSDP, we call the I Did That moment. Since you've been doing it together as MIMES, what has been that moment for you guys where you felt like you gave God your best praise, you really felt him deep down in your soul, people even responded to you guys in such a way that it just made you go, man, we really could do this. What was your idea at that moment?
I think it's our chemistry. Like I said, we are a band and ministry encouraging the souls. It's a brotherhood. We pray together. We fast together. We unify. It's not only just the ministry within dancing. We do things outside. It's a brotherhood. So we connect with each other. And our whole goal is not to perform. We minister. We want someone. If we reach someone out there, just one soul, then we felt that we've done God's work.
And what keeps you guys together? It's so hard to be in a group, period, and then to see you young men together doing your thing. Like, what is it that keeps you motivated to keep doing this?
As you said, our chemistry and our love for Jesus, you know, our first lady, our love for each other, they all keep us grounded, and we study our word faithfully, and you know, and it says study, train up a child in the way he should go and he would not depart. So that's what keeps us grounded. So
I heard scripture. So you guys are rooted and grounded in the word.
Yes, ma'am.
So tell me, if somebody could tell me, what is it like to have that personal relationship with Christ for you? Like, how important is that for you?
It's phenomenal. I mean, you know, it's just, it's difficult to put in words, as, you know, as my man's saying right here, is indescribable. You know, you can't put it into words. You have to know them for yourself and feel it for yourself.
It feels great once you get to know them. It's a total awesome feeling, and it's a feeling that you would never feel before, and he'll give you the gifts that you never even thought you would have. And
well, it's been a pleasure meeting you all. Do you have any final words for young people who might click on this video or watch this video? What would you like to leave them with?
Keep God first. Keep God first.
Hi, this is Jamie with FOSDP, and we are live here with the beautiful ladies from David's Daughters. What inspired you guys to start dancing?
Jesus, first of all. A lot of us, we have a lot of dance experience outside of church, and then we got saved, and Jesus was our main focus, so we do it for the Lord, we do it for our families, and we do it as our way of giving God his praise in our own special way.
That is very special. Now, you guys carry a big name, David. You know, that's biblical. David, he really danced for God. No, how'd you get your name, David's Daughters?
Basically, from the Bible, you know, everybody knows that David danced, and he danced out of his clothes. So basically, we're saying that we're his daughters, and we're going to dance just as hard as he did.
What was the time since you've been dancing that you guys felt you really gave your full worship? I mean, you were just in it, and you were giving God that full worship through your dance.
I would have to say the most recent time that we danced, which is it was the first time we danced since the passing of our youth minister pastor. And that was full force. We danced like we had never danced before. Like, it was hard and, you know, energy, and except for when we go hard in practice. But
now, you guys brought up your pastor. You're a member of your pastor's, Pastor Fisher, right? Your main pastor. And I know that was a very tragic time for you guys. Can you tell me a little bit about, I didn't really know the youth pastor, but can someone say something about him as far as how special he was? We saw on the news how great he was as a man, and so many young people have spoken about him. Can someone tell me his name and how special he is to all of you?
His name was Oscar Patrice Duncan. He was born and raised in Venice, California. He had so much energy, even when he was preaching, when he was on stage, when he was dancing as himself, because he was a dancer as well. He had so much energy and so much love to give to everybody. He was really awesome, as an awesome person. He loved everybody equally, and he was there every Sunday. So it's kind of hard not seeing him there, but, you know, we push through and we push forward, especially by dancing for him. So I don't know. We get through it by being with each other, so, and dancing together.
Well, it's amazing to see you beautiful ladies here. I know you're all young. What keeps you inspired to dance? That's not easy, especially doing dancing in church and keeping with it. What keeps you guys just motivated to keep doing it?
I would have to say our testimonies. We've been through a lot, and just knowing that God has brought us through a lot of things, we have no other reason to do it but to give it all back. So yeah,
it's been a pleasure speaking with all of you. Do you have any final things you want to say to our audience, FOSDP, before we see you guys go out there and really do it?
Don't give up. Give God all the praise you can, and just keep pushing forward no matter what.
looking for.